Hey, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy K-Dub. And before we get started, I want to say thanks to all the new subscribers, man. I appreciate y'all for subscribing and commenting and liking the videos, man. We're on the road to 1K. So, yeah, thank y'all and I appreciate y'all. But shit, here we got Machine Gun Kelly. You know, Eminem threw him some bars, some tough ones, too. And I guess he responded, man. So we about to dive in and do a reaction to his song. Let's see what it's sounding like, though.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab me some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, hey.
So he's starting off saying, he basically saying Eminem talking crazy because, you know, he walk around with hella security. But, I mean, that's just gonna happen when you a top tier rapper like that, you know. Like, Eminem gonna have security with him, you know. And it's mostly going to be for his fans, not because, you know, he got a lot of, his fan base is pretty strong, so, you know, they be crazy sometimes. But, yeah, I mean, so far, my shotgun, he's throwing off.
Right, dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know, I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'm going to call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your
that was tough, though. That was like.
Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon when the smoke settles.
Nah, bro, I ain't even gonna front on y'all, man. MGK, he talking this shit right now. I don't really vibe to him. I don't rock with him. I don't listen to his music, but keep it 100, bro. He going in, you feel me? I ain't gonna say his bars is tough like Eminem's, but he going in right now. Cause I mean, this is actual like a diss. Cause M has so many bars for a lot of people that he ain't really give him like too much. You feel me? He just gave him like a cold ass line, you know, and how he flipped it. But this one, like I say, MGK, he going in right now.
Next to this instrumental around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackballed a rapper that's twice as young as you talk. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours is bad as a selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? What?
So he's saying Eminem got him blackballed from Shape 45? So we don't know.
Can't stand yourself, bro. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself out. Let's leave all the beef in the 50, please. M to push a 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy facts? Then you went and called Jimmy facts. The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now.
Yo, at least he kind of put some respect on M's ability, though, you know what I'm saying? He done said M is one of the greatest rappers already, and he's saying, like, M is dope, you feel me? I guess he's just like, this is some other shit, you know?
Somebody help your mans up. Help. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. Marshall, my name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. All right. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery. Marshall, you living in luxury. Hey, look what you done to me. Dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money?
Yo, MGK flowing, bro. I like the flow. Like, you know, I ain't gonna front, man.
I'm hungry, I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's up under me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally. Hey, but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just have the knees of Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits, some corny ass, let's talk about it.
Yo, bro, he's so bold for this. I ain't like. This is a bold one, man, because if M come back with some hard shit, you know, he could be ugly out here, but, I mean, I respect it, you feel me? It's only writing rap. If somebody call you out, you gotta respond, like, regardless who it is, you know? So I could respect that point of view.
Taking you
Yeah.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're a something's a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch.
Fuck.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth? For real, they made a movie about you. When everybody's top 10, you're not getting better with time. It's fine. Eminem, put down the pen or write an apology over the simple fact you went.
Nah, he's saying M ain't getting better with time. I mean, this last Kamikaze was dope though. You feel me? Like, if you hating on that, you just hating. That was a dope album, if you ask me, and if you ask most people, you know, even those who are not big M fans, like, you know what I'm saying?
To acknowledge me, I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talking.
Oh yeah, Yellow Wolf, he's still signed to, is it Shady Records or Slaughterhouse? I don't know, one of them. I wonder how they gonna handle this situation. Like, he got a verse from MGK and him and M are biffing. Like, I don't know.
Action, text me the Addy, I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? ESC cat to salute me and shoot me, that's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me, this isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us, I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me, usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm believing everybody quiet this evening, I'm reading a eulogy. Dropped an album called Kamikaze, so that means to kill him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week, don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweats, so some corny ass. Let's talk about it.
Oh, that was a shot to Jeezy. I guess he's saying he hit Jeezy's girl. Like, man, these rappers been going at it lately, man. I like it, though. I like it. But shit, man. We gonna end that there. Y'all let me know. I think the diss was solid. You know what I mean? Like, I clicked on it thinking, like, yeah, man, this shit gonna be trash, man. It ain't trash. Like, and if you say it's trash, you kind of hating, too. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't know if M gonna respond. Like, what y'all think? Y'all think M gotta respond to him? Because, I mean, the bar, like, M threw at him was cold. You feel me? That was, like, nice enough. But it'd be nice to see M, like, put his focus just on like, trying to kill MGK. In bars, that's what I mean, but... Yeah, so for it's a solid diss, man, I ain't gonna lie. But, yeah, y'all let me know down below what y'all think. And if you're new, please hit that subscribe button. I appreciate y'all. And give this video a thumbs up so more people can see it, man. Other than that, man, y'all stay tuned, and I'm gonna holler at y'all, man. Peace.